There's nothing better than a friend, unless it's a friend with chocolate. When things around are dull and grey, chocolate makes everything seem okay. Many of us can't imagine our life without the sweetness of chocolate. But it wasn't a sweet thing for most of its history. The story begins in Mesoamerica. The ancient Mesoamericans were the first to cultivate cacao plants in the tropical rainforests of Central America. Dating back to 1900 BC, the Mayans would ferment and roast the cacao beans into a paste, mix it with water, chili peppers, and other spices to brew a frothy chocolate drink. Today, such drinks are also known as chilate and are made by the locals in the south of Mexico. By the 14th century, the Aztec Empire took over a sizable part of Mesoamerica. All the areas conquered by the Aztecs that grew cacao beans were ordered to pay them as a tax, or as the Aztecs call it, a tribute. They felt chocolate was mood elevating and had aphrodisiac powers, which made them consider it was mystical. The Aztecs worshipped the cacao seeds, believing they were the gift from the god of wisdom. The cacao bean became a form of currency. Until the 16th century, the drink from the Central and South American people was unknown to the Europeans. After the Spanish conquest of the Aztecs, chocolate was imported to Europe. The Spanish added sugar or honey to counter the natural bitterness. The popularity of chocolate spread quickly to other parts of Europe. To satisfy the growing thirst for chocolate, Europeans established colonial plantations of the cacao trees in the equatorial regions. It was a drink of the elite until the cocoa press was invented. In 1879, the Conching machine was invented. It produced chocolate with a velvety texture and a superior taste. Several chocolate companies like Nestle, Cadbury and Hersheys had their start in the late 19th and the early 20th century. At present, 2/3 of the world's cocoa is produced in Western Africa. More than $100 billion are spent in this sweet delight every year. If this video was too sweet for you, we've got something for every mood. Keep watching.